So there's juglone in the walnut tree. It's the chemical that allows black walnuts to be allelopathic and prevent other plants from growing around them. But researchers in Ontario, also studying walnut syrup production, tried to find it in the sap and could not find juglone actually in the sap of the tree. Black walnut syrup comes from a black walnut tree, of course, which is a nut tree, and there are lots of people who are allergic to tree nuts. And so that's something to be definitely concerned and cautious about if you're serving black walnut syrup to somebody, to let them know that. It might seem obvious to you, but you should always relay that information. And if somebody is allergic to tree nuts, it's a good idea that they don't consume the syrup. We don't have any data yet on if people who are allergic to tree nuts are also allergic to black walnut syrup. So until that research gets done, it's best to just be cautious. Even though any proteins in the syrup that might make someone allergic are probably going to be denatured during the boiling process, we haven't done that research yet. So until that is done, if you're allergic to tree nuts, don't have black walnut syrup.